they were held out for precautionary issues, more than likely are going to play tonight. They were both probable today. Trying to get Mickelson a touch in the post. The blitz on him comes. Kicks it out for Graham. Way off target for the best three-point shooting team in the country, and the Beavers take over.